That's not a good corner. You come up here, the ball. Apparently, yeah. Apparently the ball comes that way.
Thank you.
Good thinking.
Thank you. Barely.
Oh, okay. So the rule is not if it touches any part of the line, like if it touches any part of the outside.
If it touches the line, it touches any part of the line, that's it.
Okay.
Yeah!
nose to number 12.
Side,
mm-hmm.
What about you and your daughters?
Number 9 and the one in the middle, they're twins.
Oh, great. So you just have the
two?
Two older boys. 12 just to make it all balanced?
Yeah.
They're twins as well?
No, they're
not.
Okay. Oh, they're close together.
Okay. So they're in college, your boys, or out of college?
One graduated and one's still in.
Okay.
He'll graduate this semester.
Okay. Where are you all from?
Montgomery.
Really? My grandmother lived in Montgomery.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. So did you grow up?
No.
Atlanta.
Atlanta.
His sister lives in Jonesboro.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Okay. How often do you get a chance to see her?
Yeah.
How often do you get
at least every other weekend.
Oh, okay.
She comes down.
She comes
here. Yeah, my dad's 90 years old, so
Somebody's
always coming and going. And he lives right across the road from us. So.
Oh, wonderful.
You get Montgomery to see Grandma very often?
She passed away some years ago, but when she was alive, we came every Thanksgiving, and we would see her at the times of the year, too.
Yeah.
My grandfather passed away a couple years before her, so we had a nice tradition of coming down during Thanksgiving.
So no family left in Montgomery now, really?
My uncle is there,
okay.
But other than that, no. So how long has your team been together?
We have one new one on the team this time. Last year was really my two girls were on the team for 3 years.
Okay. Woo! That was a nice
move. The rest of them had been on the team a year before that, at least, so that's a pretty tight group.
That's
times and going to South Carolina. We did a Montgomery tournament earlier.
Did y'all drive or fly here?
No, we flew. It's not but about 4 hours from Montgomery.
Oh, okay.
Where they were a couple of times.
But you have to win the qualifier, essentially. Unless it's So the more competitive, I assume.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
No matter how good you think you are, when you go to nationals, you find out. There's a
These are the girls going to Stanford.
Yeah.
Yeah!
a good placement.
And she's sweet. Come on home.
I can't wait to see where she goes to college.
Is she already talking to college?
We can't yet because we're still too young.
Everyone really? Wants to talk to them until next year.
You have to be a junior now.
Oh, wow. So the rules change. Yeah.
As of April 29th of last year.
That keeps it quiet. I mean, I was bombarded way too early.
And last year at least, though, which was before that gym club, Brad, a couple of them, in the question. My direction.
Oh, she grabbed it.